We are the Beelers from Iowa. I'm Tim, and this is my lovely wife, Julie Beeler. We're fifth generation pig farmers from the state of Iowa. And several years ago, we decided to get into the antibiotic-free pork business. And then we got into the welfare-friendly pork business. So on our farm, our sows are not housed in crates, no gestation crates. And of course, they're fed an antibiotic-free diet and a vegetarian diet. And Walt Churchill's here has decided to carry our product. They carry our antibiotic-free pork chops, as well as a full line of our processed items. And I'll let Julie visit a little bit about our processed items.
Well, our processed items include my number one personal favorite and consequently our company's number one seller, and that's our uncured thick-cut bacon. And what a lot of people don't understand what uncured is, so I'm just going to explain that briefly, because all Beeler products are uncured, which means they don't contain sodium nitrites or nitrites. That means we don't add any of the chemical preservatives that conventional products do, which we don't need. If they would preserve us, and at age 54, I would look 24, I would say go ahead and eat all the preservatives, but they are not good for us. In addition to our bacon, our next item is our uncured wiener, which is soon to be the official Walt Churchill's dog. Walt paid us a very great compliment by saying out of all the hot dogs that he tasted, he liked ours the best. So this will soon be available with the Walt Churchill's emblem in the Churchill stores. Then we have our bratwurst, our mild and hot Italian, which are our version of, and I don't want to say the other company's name, but ends in a ville. Our bratwurst and sausages, we may not have the name, but boy do our products need them. So we'll let all you Walt Churchill's customers be the judge, and they are very competitively priced here. Our products are available all across the country, and one of the reasons why we like Walt Churchill's and why I happen to be a big customer of Walt Churchill's when I'm here is everything is very reasonably priced. So you get a great quality product, nice price, and we get to come to this great store and visit with online.
You gotta try these bratwursts, quite possibly the best bratwurst on the planet. An old, old, old family recipe, as close to the German brat as you can get in the United States. So come on in, buy a package, and give them a try.